Trying to pit this
How
thing.
How the fuck are you pitting me?
Oh, we might have to shoot the tires out.
Oh. I just disabled the car.
Go for the box.
What
the fuck are you doing? Go for the box, dude.
He's disabled.
Push it over. There you go. Good shit.
He's done.
Hell
thing.
Yeah.
Vehicle
out of the vehicle.
No.
He's still moving.
Negative. He's still moving. Carson's gonna try and hit it with his body.
Oh, he's on it. He's
put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Carson is
oh, shit.
Truck.
All right. All right.
Put your hands up.
He's in the truck.
Get the fuck out of the truck.
Holy shit.
Are you still up or no?
Oh, damn. How the fuck you do? Jesus Christ.
Buck, cuff him up, Brian.
Get him,
go
Brian.
For it.
Best go, Brian.
Wait, what do you mean?
They don't know what they've done. What they've started. The parking lot. This city does not deserve beneath.
Hey, 205.
This is part waitership, wow.
I just hit the guy from the store and the guy from the
cover. Wait,
no!
You
have
to be in the photo. You're the...
The
proof of the, you know.
That's bull.
Right,
all good. All right.
Oh, God.
Carson!
The timer.
Nice, Brian. Nice.
Carson, get up.
You're the
park,
nice. Stand up. What is going on?
God.
That's me! Oh my God! What is he doing? It's a lefe! Oh my God! What the fuck?
That you? Oh, you should really get out there right now. It's getting intense.
Run, bro, run.
Sorry, it's...
Go, bro!
When...
Dude, what? Oh, what the fuck? No way.
He's going on bus.
Watch out. There's a wet floor here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a
note there that says it's...
Yeah, I didn't see the note.
You can't see the sign that says...
Oh, no. Bobby, did you not see the wet floor sign?
No, I saw it. It was too late when I saw it. It was too late.
Yeah.
Raven, I gotta talk to you. I gotta tell you what Snow said as well when you're done.
Okay, hold on.
Hey, Bobby.
Oh, my.
Hey, how's it going?
Bobby?
Yeah.
Can we move you out away from here, please? It's wet on the floor. I'm throwing buckets of water over.
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God.
It's a wet floor here.
It's so unstable.
I'm alright.
BCSO thing, I think.
What? Please. What do you mean,
what?
Still?
You're
what?
Guilty to all charges.
The floor is wet, I didn't notice. Oh!
What's going on?
Oh, yeah. Know what I'm gonna do later? Hey, Uchi, I got the plan. Oh, shit, Uchi. Hey, Uchi, I got the plan for later. Let me know what you think about the plan.
I'm gonna take you down, cause I'm going to... Strawberry field.
Gee,
nothing is real. Nothing to get hug about. Strawberry field forever.
Oh fuck! I'm getting fucked right now.
Oh yeah.
Hey, oh, yeah. I had some ideas, big man, for Aftown. Truly historic thing. Big man, we drop Julius Trenting, right? Get police. Tell police, hey, we'll kill this motherfucker if you don't drink all this alcohol.
Oh,
collector.
Oh my god, it's actually hurt. Holy shit.
Hit the midget!
Biggest boy. There we go.
Look, I'm on!
Ops on the block, ops on the block.
Come on! Come to get the baba! Get the buckle!
Come on, get
the push!
Oh, I'm about to pop me some coke as well, fucky. Why you about to
get fucked up
today? You about to get fucked up today?
I'm not feeling so good, Bob.
Just a wrap of me, chick.
I'm gonna throw up. Come on. It's strong.
Let's go, guys.
Oh my god, this shit is strong.
Benny's waiting for us.
If you guys get 10 bucks, that's 20 minutes of this shit.
Let me guess, you're fucked up. Are you fucked up right now?
No. Fucked up right now.
Well,
I'm high.
I'm asking you are the lot already.
Come to your mans.
I'm high.
What's that?
Come to your mans.
Oh, the mansion? I'll be right there, fucko. What's your number?
Oh, what the fuck? Floating in the sky.
Wait,
right
my
now.
Number's one. Ping me.
Right there. Go. Yeah. I'll
pay you. Okay, I'm number one.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, shit. What the fuck is happening? What the fuck?
Holy. I wonder if coke is different.
Oh, my God. The car won't stop. Right now, the car won't stop.
Landed.
Not bad to
me. No, we can't even get to the bike.
I got it. Oh, yeah. The bike
driving
right here.
Get to the bike, Mel.
We're going on a nice little scenic.
How much did you do, Mel?
Oh, 10, you, five of each.
Let's go.
Okay. You got any?
No. Oh.
What are you going to do, huh?
What am I going to do? I'm going to be drunk.
What are you
going
to do?
Oh! I knew that's what would happen.
Shut up. I fucking love you.
I love Oxy, Mel.
I love
Oxy,
you.
Mel. I love Oxy.
Well, I fucking...
Dr. Choi, please call me BB. What? What is happening? Oh, man, I was in the car. I didn't even push anything, dude.
Sound fucking drunk, dude. Brian, you're a cop. You can't lie. Are you drunk? If he's pausing to take a swig from a fucking bottle right now, yeah. Oh my god.
Oh my god,
drunk
this
as fuck.
Is so good. Oh my god, this is so good!
Does anyone have Brian's location? Alright, so if I see you on forum, what do
you It's a perfectly normal procedure.
I mean, it's. I don't think it's the procedure. I think he's standing there drinking bottles and vodka
trying to get
in front of us.
Yeah, man.
Oh my god.
Why don't people do this more often? Like, you know, just drink and then get their stomach pumped.
Stop.
Wait, one more.
I think that's enough. No.
Is that how you min max drinking?
Still get liver damage?
All right, I'm ready.
There we go.
Oh no.
Oh
my god. Nice.
Well, I can't see shit.
You are so disgusting.
Okay. No more.
Yeah, he's
no
not
more.
Riding in our car, Smith.
Back up! Get the fuck away from me! Get the fuck away from me, bitch! Back up!
If you push the talent, we don't make no money.
Just cover it up with makeup, bitch. What you looking at, motherfucker? Huh?
God damn, I don't really fucking know. We're here for a minute.
What'd you just say? What'd you just say to me?
I said, I don't know what I'm looking at. We're here
what
for a meeting.
What the fuck did you just say to me, motherfucker, huh?
Oh, he's on the ground. Does someone want to take his
Dude, what the heck?
Don't point a gun at the
elevator. Hello. What's going on, motherfucker?
Alabaster.
You didn't see shit!
Alabaster, this is Mario from the Vagos is threatening me. I need you to strap up.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Alright,
I'm on my way.
I'll meet you at the tower here in a little bit.
Alright, meet me at the tower. I'm on my way.
Oh my god.
Kill him.
And one white rabbit.
What the fuck?
And not good.
Holy fucking shit. Oh god.
You got morgue?
Oh god, big dude, you got morgue? Let's go rob a store, drunk as fuck. You guys done that yet?
I have so much alcohol. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh shit! I'm okay.
On the armor, right below the helmet. What is that?
It's just threading to hold the armor together.
I see. Okay. Looks different. It looks a little bit different than before. Did you add something to it? I don't remember those feathers on the helmet being there.
The armor plates, man. The armor plates are completely brand new.
I literally had to break into Fort Zancudo to steal the fucking metal for this shit.
Holy shit. You have to go to the fucking military? Oh my god, what is that? What is that? Is that an RPG, man? Oh my god! How'd you get one? Jesus Christ. Did you get that from a military base?
Yes. Follow me.
Lang, you're fucking crazy, you know that?
You're just gonna pop them in there?
Yes, sir. Listen. Don't let me down, all right? This could lead to a lot more. And I think you're the perfect guy to help me push it, okay?
Yes, sir. I will do you proud.
Don't tell anybody. Not even my own boys that we're doing this, all right, sis?
Yeah.
If they want to buy it and we make money off them, so be it. All right?
All right. We'll do.
All right, sis. Wrong side. Not used to my new car yet.
Oh, damn. They're already getting
more. Give me a car.
All right. Shit.
Dupin, do you have any problem? You tell me your problem, I take care of it.
And then it becomes no problem.
That was no problem.
No problem. Come to Mario no and it becomes no problem.
No problem. Yeah, it's copyrighted too, by the way.
Oh. Shit.
Yeah, yeah. I went to the court and, you know, got the copyright for no problem.
Oh.
So if you say no problem, I can sue you and, you know, leech all your money.
I don't think you could, if I use the, as in like a company.
Well, if but you
I don't think
use
I could,
in a...
I don't think you could sue everyone for saying no problem.
But if you use it in yellow pages or text messages or Twitter... I can sue you, no problem.
I have a problem.
I don't have a problem. You don't have a problem, but it's a good problem, you see?
Wait, how is this a good problem?
Because, Eugene, popping oxys is a good thing, I'm telling you.
It is?
For the environment. Oh, eh?
Oh, it is?
Yeah, so what I'm telling you, Eugene, you want some? You pay for it, or you can suck my...
Well, I'm not sucking no dickle.
To you, Chief, I'm not going to kick people out of the room. That's up to you.
I'm just interested because the last time somebody did this and then admitted to embezzling it 30 days later.
Hold on
a
second. I'm going to talk to you about that.
Right. That's how it works, right? Thank you.
Apparently, that's how that works.
Okay, how much is he actually giving you?
I'm asking for $1 million.
Just no, just flow with it.
Look, Judge.
It's my job.
This here is the most concrete proposition, you know, mm-hmm. that you've made to the police department. Your contribution here will absolutely go towards great use. It'll stop all crime. I can guarantee it. Wait,
all crime?
That I have made? No, you're mm-hmm. asking me to cut you a check for $1 million, and I'm
of course.
Going to do it under various circumstances.
Well, you're offering to give $1 million, and you're going to look the other way with this whole thing, so I respect it, and I can promise
I'm
you...
I'm going to look the other way until I come looking back for where that $1 million went.
I think it's semantics at this point. We're arguing the same thing.
Yeah, it absolutely is semantics until I bust a spreadsheet out on you.
Well, and like I said, I'll definitely be here with a spreadsheet that I can provide for you so you can look it over and see everything's legit.
All right. With receipts, sir. I want receipts for things.
Of course. I mean,
have you ever thought about sponsoring or funding a roadside tiger zoo?
A what?
Excuse me?
Just asking.
How would that be a good use of the taxpayers' money? I'm going to send you what I have. 5019, you said?
Correct.
Right, there should be a check waiting in line. All right, it might have gone right to your bank account, actually.
What the fuck?
Jesus Christ, right?
All right, guys, I gotta get out of here. I got an important thing. Did it actually go into my bank account? Dude, I need to get fucking fired, dude. Man, I'm feeling good right now. I don't know why.
You're feeling good?
I'm really? Feeling good, yeah. How are you?
Ah, fuck it.
$1 million, huh?
Fuck it. Can't help him.
Yeah. You know how many divorce lawyers I can hide?
Go fuck myself.
A lot.
That'll make
of divorce lawyers.
Her fault, and I can't.
And then I can finally file for divorce.
What the fuck do I do with that kind of attitude?
I don't want to file for divorce.
Fuck myself. Is that it?
I don't have to be married any longer.
Fuck me. All right.
I don't have to be married any longer. Well, then what? I'm a free man. I have sex with whoever I want.
Fuck.
Hey, shit. Did you see Larry?
Larry, no. Were you trying to find another BJ? Oh.
Work at the reception. I'm not an officer yet.
I see them.
Seems to be some kind of odd situation here, Trish. What's going on?
What you got right now, bro?
Oh, God. Jackpot, please. Oh, chip. I don't know if I can get it from here. Oh, I can.
$1,000 fucking, bro. Is that what you have to offer?
You like my hair? Papa shaved it. Don't tell him, chat. Don't tell him.
Oh, that right side like down.
Yeah, yeah, me and your
hair. Quick enough.
Yeah. It kind of came in one at a
time. Oh my god, like, Healy just took my fucking tuna.
Yeah.
Well, it pushed kind of hard, but it's not synchronized.
You got finessed.
That motherfucker. That motherfucker.
Like the people from the back pushed and then the people at the front hesitated.
I got played.
What?
Oh, Mike.
Nothing, bro.
Just go to the warehouse.
Hey, Tucker, how's your tuna chip?
That motherfucker took my tuna chip while he was on the ground, bro. Are you serious? That motherfucking troll, bro. I'm...
Thank you very, very much.
All right.
Which one we knock, shot? I'm gonna knock. Oh, oh. I'm gonna kill Brian.
You okay there?
No, Brian!
What the fuck? I tried to move over so he could drive by, and he drove right into me.
I was going the right side, the safe side.
Yeah, I was going in the road so he could drive by. What the fuck are you guys doing?
Why are you going to the right?
I'm going to the right so you can continue going down this thing for whatever illegal race you're doing.
I'm not racing.
Oh.
Damn.
What about that car?
Wait, just let me go really quick. I have to get up.
Oh! Well, looks like... Well. Well, honestly, it looks like I won, to be honest, so...
First and foremost, you need to relax because you're making me uncomfortable.
Don't look at Twitter.
No, he'll come back down here in a second and go out to North Rockford.
I was an off-duty cop. I don't know that I'd do that thing.
I would. Kill Cold Chief. Yeah, kill him, Gaston. 10-4. I cut him off the mountain.
Oh my god. He actually did it. Blah.
Holy shit.
Oh.
All right, if you really want me to take this thing out and chop it up, I'll do it. But I'm riding it for now. Yeehaw, this is my baby. I have a strong feeling nobody in the city has literally ever done what I'm doing right now.
And you're saying we're the you could cast him over here wearing, you know, bike pants. You got, you know, this dude that just came out of, like, you know, combat service in the Middle East. You got Mac, who's doing service with his girlfriend at the hospital, who just broke up with him during a jewelry store robbery. You got another, you know, vigilante looking character. You got Trooper Snow here and his dark web friends and his sidekick. So what the fuck are you coming at me for?
Sidekick.
Okay, Casper is Scottish beast. He doesn't work for us.
I got fucking sidekick.
I guess Mac knows that's forbidden. Snow is doing a great job. Richard,
how would you know? How would you know what he's doing?
The police doesn't even know his people.
Because I've assisted him.
Look, Larry, can you help me out here?
Who's the guy in the mullet? Is that a cadet?
That's the police.
Yeah, exactly, Bobby. You look like a fucking cadet.
That's Bobby.
I look like a cadet.
Yeah, you look like Tiger King.
You look like you're about to be reprimanded for your uniform.
Go get him, bro.
Just keep going. You're good.
We ain't no bitches.
I can't tell if those are actual cops or not.
Oh, I'm getting shot from the SWAT here. Come on.
Don't go in the fire. Go in the fire.
Bro.
Put him in the car.
I can't, bro. I'm gonna die.
Don't go in the fire.
I'm good.
Get in the car!
Go, bro!
He's raining fucking bullets!
It's fucking Vietnam, bro. Keep going.
I did 29 fucking hits.
Keep going, bro.
What the fuck is that shit?
You did 29?
29.
Okay, so...
Alright, you're good then. You're fucking
you're
good.
Chilling.
I don't know, that's fine.
Hey, this is the San Andreas State Police. Pull it over now! We don't want to have to use force. Stop the fucking vehicle.
Get this in. What did he say?
Pull the fucking vehicle over, son. We will use force.
What did he say to us?
This is the San Andreas State Police.
Okay, decent. Ramen, what's he say?
Okay, you see, why you gotta do that? Okay,
attention, yeah. This is the San Andreas State Police. Pull the vehicle over or we will use force.
Sir,
attention, we have Rami Al-Rahim in our car who was just doing thermite.
You gotta do this. Why are you doing this?
You heard that?
I've already died.
You jump out. Go first, I'll follow you,
No, I'm still alive. I'm pretty good. Pretty healthy.
Yeah!
Oh, shit! Oh, fucking prison bus!
Yeah!
Oh, stop it!
Yeah, yeah, fuck these motherfuckers!
My boy's
coming in hot. It's my boy, Jack! Or not. Not.
Big T, bro, you fucking legend!
Yeah, he's
dead. Go down fight, my son.
It wasn't that big of a deal because Eugene gave the radio to the cops that one time, so it's actually not that big of a deal.
I think it was a huge deal, but I think it was wrong. Yeah, but I think it's not a big deal.
I thought you were all about protecting Wayne, but then Wayne calls you a fucking snake. Now you don't give a fuck anymore?
I didn't fucking think Wayne thought I was a snake.
He does.
Well, that's fucking thanks for telling me, Claire.
That's why I didn't come back, because I was talking to him about it.
Oh my god, then fucking speak to us.
We do the things that we do, it's magical. We'll never be like the others, rational, our sweet escape at them. Think we're